I've got this idea for the lids. Well, it's either really brilliant or it's stupid, but if we jam them down really tight, you know, it would give people a workout. Tones up your arms.
That's nice, yeah, it's got legs, definitely.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Can't believe it. Okay. Yeah, yes, because you don't have a gymnasium in your kitchen.
Exactly.
It does it for you.
Just came up with this idea last night. Let's have a go.
Yeah, no, you use a lot of muscles.
Yeah. No, cut it off. Hang on a minute. It's no good if the people can't actually get to the floor itself.
Yeah, I was going to say that.
That's true.
No.
Do you want a biscuit?
Flora people care.
Have you had your Weetabix?
ATS Euromaster, you can now save up to 25% on exhaust. Call 0800 60 10 60 for your nearest centre.
Chat now. Chat now on 09061 666644. That's 09061 666644.
Operation Antelope. There's our man. Lives in a flat.
Number 12.
Hey! Nobody move. Put the soup on the table.
Snack police, son. Savory squad. What we got, Clark?
Looks like a crisp, sir.
Crisps. Television. Sofa. Hey? What were you thinking of, sir?
Sir, looks like it's go-ahead crinkling, sir. 85% fat-free.
85%? It's clever. It's very, very clever.
Delicious new spring onion flavour crinklings.
It's very, very clever.
I'm going to be watching you.
Go ahead.
Very clever!
They can't touch you for it.